in Rochester.
Hold it. What the hell is Kidman up to?
Is he out of his mind? What's here? You got papers?
Monday night.
I've got papers.
You got the papers.
Wait. How do I look?
You look great, but lose it, Jack.
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
How about that screaming Norman Smiley knows who he's going to have as his partner as Vince Russo is now agreed in the, I guess, fairness of the level playing field. Screaming Norman and a partner of his choice to face Terry Funk and Western Union Slamboree next Sunday.
Think about that. Terry Funk's like, what, 89 years old? And Vince Russo feels the need to let Norman Smiley have a partner to even the playing field? What does that say about how tough and how hardcore Terry Funk is?
Or how desperate Vince Russo is to get that hardcore belt and to tap new blood?
That's a great point, Scott. But who is Screaming Norman partner going to be on the 7th of May in Kansas City on pay-per-view at Slamboree?
Well, we've got business to attend to in the ring as Jeff Jarrett, Kimberly, and Eric Bischoff, we heard it earlier on. What kind of papers is Kimberly bringing to the ring? I'm pretty sure Jeff Jarrett's paper trained. I don't think it's those kind of paper.
Hey, show some respect for the World Heavyweight Champion, the chosen champion. Jeff Jarrett said he was going to do it, and he did it. He's the champ. But I am curious about these papers. What kind of papers would Kimberly have?
WCW World Champion, Jeff Jarrett. Easy Eric Bischoff. There you see the papers rolled up in the left hand of Kimberly. And look at this. David Arquette is with us as well. There he was at ringside. Star of the movie Ready to Rumble. The Warner Brothers hit in theaters everywhere. And a longtime personal friend of Diamond Dallas Page.
You would think a big star could afford a luxury box. I guess he didn't get quite the points he wanted.
So DDP. You want to be a movie star? Well, at Slamboree, I'm going to give you the chance to star in my own movie. And the title is The Chosen One Kicks DDP's Ass Up and Down a Three-Tier Cage. Wrong to wrong, top to bottom, side to side, I'm going to beat your ass and neglect it. Just like you did your lovely wife, Kimberly.
Oh, brother.
Neglected her? Wait a minute.
Diamond Dallas Page, your wife is here tonight, and she has what may be the very last gift for you from her for the rest of your life. And you need to get yourself down here. Paige.
Calling Paige out.
It's gonna hurt me a lot more. No, it's not. No, it's not.
The mind boggles at what Kimberly Page may have in store for DDP.
I think I know.
I got a good idea.
You know what, it's kind of appropriate that Arquette's here with DDP. They both play second fiddle with their wives. They're both kind of paper tigers who hide behind their wives' skirts, although I guess Paige can't do that anymore, Tony and Scott.
Here it certainly appears that Diamond Dallas Page can't. Look at that Jezebel, that turncoat.
Aligning
herself with Eric Bischoff.
She's a lovely woman. This is the 2000th millennium, for heaven's sakes.
Easy on the eyes, hard on the wallet.
Stuff like this happens all the time in the Naked City.
Been there, done that.
Kimberly, what the hell are you thinking hanging out with these two jag-offs?
Because, honey, for once, I am finally in the driver's seat. You know, I used to think that you and I had something pretty special. But Eric over here enlightened me to a lot of things about my career about these wrestling fans. These stupid wrestling marks. But most of all, he enlightened me about you. And I'm sorry, honey, but as far as you're concerned, I want out.
Out of what?
I want out of this marriage. I want a divorce. I've got the papers for you to sign.
A divorce? What are you, out of your friggin' mind?
All right, baby.
Come on. We can work this out, all right? We can work this out.
I don't want to work this out.
What do you think? I'm just going to walk away from this? Huh?
Paige, please don't beg. You're embarrassing yourself. You know, it really isn't as bad as all that. I mean, come on. Hey, be positive.
Be positive of what? You lost your mind? Or be positive that you're turning into some kind of super bitch.
Settle down. Settle down. Let's be civilized here. No need for attorneys. No need for a scene.
Look at that smirk.
Well, you got a scene, all right.
You want me to sign the papers, baby? You want me to sign the papers? I'll tell you what. I'll sign these papers as soon as I shove them down your throat.
Oh, yeah.
Pull them out. Your ass.
Watch out from behind. No.
That's what he gets for laying his
hands up. David Arquette's in the ring. David Arquette is in the ring. He's in the rear battle of Eric Bischoff. Good night. He's kicking the... Oh, Jeff Jarrett.
Jarrett pulls him off. Arquette jumped right over the center. And Chris Canyon's coming. Chris Canyon gets the WCW champion. Clears him of that. But how did Arquette leap it over the top rope?
The three-way cowards, Eric Bischoff, Kimberly, and Jeff Jarrett, the world champion, beat a retreat from Arquette, Canyon, and DDP.
Hold on, all she wanted was a divorce. It happens every day in America,
what?
Scott.
Not on national television, it doesn't.